Asalam alaikum, mi gente. What's up? It's your girl Jules. And this is my daughter Alyssa.
Hi.
Okay, so this video is sort of very impromptu, on the spot kind of thing. We just came from Dollar Tree and we finished watching these inspirational vision board DIYs. And I was saying to Alyssa, I said, Alyssa, we need to set up our goals for 2017. Mm-hmm. We haven't done that yet. And I was like, okay, so what can we do? So we pretty much decided, we were originally going to go to TJ Maxx, but because, you know, mama's on a budget, so I was like, let's go to Dollar Tree, we'll get everything we need to start our inspiration. The only thing we're missing is magazines, which I can totally get, no big deal. But it's a great start. We need a canvas, so we need to start somewhere, right, Alyssa?
Yep.
Alright, so the first thing we got were, pass me those. Alyssa's obsessed with candy canes, okay? And she loves candy canes, so I had to get them. She's been obsessed with them. So anytime this holiday season is about, I grab them. So we got, which one we got? The colorful and the regular and peppermint.
Yeah.
So yeah. And then the next thing we got was
a selfie stick,
which is like this dollar selfie stick, which by the way, I've never owned a selfie stick in my life, and we'll see if this works. It's supposed to extend or whatever. I don't know. We'll see. So anyway, we got that. What's the next thing?
Got a ring.
Okay, so this is so funny, right? So I saw this thing. It says giant diamond ring, and I'm like, that's my inspiration. And it's so comical and funny and cute, and it'll be definitely nice to put like on my bureau or my dresser and all that. So yeah.
Yeah, I'm married to myself.
Yeah, I'm married to myself. Giant diamond ring. Okay.
Okay, we got these stuff.
Okay, so these you have to say what it is, mommy. Oh. These are basically stickers, okay?
Take a break.
Now, I got these stickers. Look at this coffee sticker thing. Oh my gosh, obsession. I have this what is it? Goals, dreams journal thing that I got from TJ Maxx, and I always use these in every entry. So I was like, this is great, and it's good for the vision board.
Yep.
So these, and then this one. So these are good. And they're like kind of 3D pop-up, which is really nice. And I mean, you can't beat that for a dollar, my God. And then what else did we get, Alyssa?
We got journals.
Because you know I'm obsessed with journals.
Obsessed.
So these little vintage journals. One. My notes. This is cute. Right, Alyssa, you like that one?
Yeah, notes.
And then another one with notes. Because when I start ideas or projects, I need to write them down. So these are really important. What else did we grab, Alyssa?
Oh, coffee drink. We got these.
Oh, for the boys. The boys like to do these Create-A-Town sticker things. And these are so good. Like, if you're, like, going on a long trip or something like that, or you need to keep the boys busy, these are awesome. You just stick them on and that's it. They're great.
You just got more stickers.
Yeah, they make really good little busy projects.
We got more stickers.
Oh, more stickers with the letters and everything.
We got foam masks.
Oh, foam masks for the boys. Another creating project for them.
We got foam letter stickers.
Oh, for the inspirational board. What else did we grab?
Gloves.
Oh my gosh, these were so cute, right, Alyssa?
I know, right? We got black ones.
Okay, so Alyssa picked the black one. These are just gloves and like these little headband things, which my mom can make these. I think we had them last time, right?
This Grandma is like made the them. Same thing.
So yeah, we needed gloves and they're only a dollar. I'm like, you can't go wrong.
We'll try them.
Let's see, Alyssa. Ooh, look at you, so pretty. Nice. Okay, put it here.
Okay.
What else did we get?
We got...
Oh, 2017 calendars. Okay, so I have this thing where I keep a family calendar in the kitchen for the kids. So whenever we have appointments or things coming up or vacations planned, I literally buy one of these and I keep it on the refrigerator or I tack it to the wall right here. And this was a dollar, and it looks big and beautiful and pretty, and you can write notes in it. And I have these stickers for calendars, so, like, if the kids have, like, a dental appointment, there's, like, a little tooth sticker, and, yeah, it's so cute, right?
Yeah, this is for my locker.
Yeah, that one, but this magnetic. One's magnetic, right? It has this on the back, and you can write notes. And you flip this, you rip this off and it's finished. Oops. You got it?
Yep.
Okay. So Alyssa picked, well, actually I told Alyssa to grab this. This is a sketch pad.
Because I love.
Alyssa loves to draw. So she was like, Mom, I need something to draw on. So a sketch pad. And
I picked this. Nerds rule. Guys already know it.
Yeah, she needed a little binder, so she liked that.
We got hair ties.
Yes, we got hair ties. We needed them.
Oh my god, we got more stickers. Okay.
Oh yeah, more inspiration stickers. Mod Podge.
Mod Podge.
For the projects. What else did we get?
More glue
sticks.
Got this.
Oh, tape. We got tape.
And Mom got her own. Oops. Mom got her own mug.
Okay. Yay. Yeah. But guess what, Alyssa? At Dollar Tree, they had plain colored mugs.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So I thought about us getting those and getting paint. So they had these mugs in Dollar Tree they're all a dollar, but they had the plain ones.
Yeah.
And the plain ones, I was thinking we could eventually, they had them in different colors. I was thinking we could get paints and we can, you know, customize them and put like our names or something, or like we could put like inspirational quotes. You know what I mean?
Yeah, we could put
our names on them. And they have like, they had glitter paints. They had so many things. So I thought about that as a future project because, you know, when you're in there, your mind starts going crazy with all these different things. But yeah, I got another mug, of course.
Don't forget to be awesome.
Of course. And what else?
That's it. Oh, we got the
receipt. We didn't spend much. What did we spend, Alyssa? $40.41.
$40.41.
Not bad.
For 38 items.
Yeah, that's not bad. So, we're going to talk about our inspiration for the boards. And I asked Alyssa, I said, Alyssa, what are the things that you want to achieve for 2017? And the purpose of these boards is going to be to just lay everything out that you want and pick three things. Pick three things that you really want to accomplish in 2017. You don't have to say it right now, but the ideas are there. You know what I mean? And where's the boards, Alyssa? Dun, 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 dun. Okay, so these are the boards. These two big white things that are bigger than us. And basically, I didn't get the regular poster board thin one. I got the thicker one. It's one of those thicker with the foam inside kind of thing, which I think will be much better. And it's big enough that we can put everything that we want in it. Right, Alyssa? And it's just, we can build on this. I think that if we start this now, we can build on it throughout the year and just keep adding things and more inspirational things and project ideas and, or like inspirational quotes, things like that. I think that would be really good. And it's a good bonding experience. You know, if you have a daughter that is like around Alyssa's age, you know, 13, and as a parent, you know, and as a child, you can bond and work on these things together. And I really liked it, Alyssa. I liked that we went shopping and we picked everything. Yeah. And I had so much fun. On other news, I celebrated a birthday. So two birthdays. My birthday and my son Zane's birthday. Zane's 7 and I'm 33. And I feel amazing. I feel great. I did go shopping with my sister. I spent time with my family during Thanksgiving. I had a blast. You know, I got a lot of cool clothes. I have a lot of projects. I've been keeping busy, so I'm sorry if I'm not regularly posting. But I must say this. I want to, like, appreciate everybody that does reach out to me, that does like my videos and shares my videos and subscribes. I want to tell you how much, like, I really care. And how much when I say, like, you're my people, you're all my people. You know, when I like open up with my salutations for all my videos, it's because I really like welcome you with open arms. And I'm so like grateful to have you on this journey with my life. My life has gone like from up and down, so crazy in the last like year and a half, even the last, you want to say 8 years of my life. It's just gone like from up to down. And that, I think that's what life is. Life is always going to be a test and you're always going to go through things and situations. And the real people that are really there for you really hang on, you know, and they don't let go. And for that, I'm grateful. So thank you for, like, watching and staying with me and all those things. Now, the next video, Alyssa, should be the boards. I think we should start working on them and showing everyone all what we're going to, you know, what we're going to do. And I know I want to do hijab tutorials. I'm going to try. I'm not like those girls, you know, that are like so quick and fast and easy. I just do things a mi manera, you know, my way and my pace. So hopefully, you know, that'll be helpful for you. I know I post a lot on Instagram. So if you want to follow me on Instagram, it's Hispanic Muslim Mama. You can search me and follow me there. I was wearing this sweater there. This sweater is so comfortable. I bought this in New Jersey. I really love it, this hoodie. And everyone should always have a hoodie and a pair of sweatpants in their closet. I mean, it's the most comfortable thing to just throw on and just head out or work out or whatever. I love it. So comfortable. Mm-hmm. So anyway, inshallah, until my next video, which should be inspiration boards. Peace.